Well, I associate him with ayahuasca, so it kind of triggers that.
Oh, nice.